Hi friends, this is Miss Tamra. I have a book I want to read to you today. It's called Listen Like an Elephant. It's by Kira Willey. And it's illustrated, that's the person who makes the pictures, is Annie Betts. Elephant has really big ears. Why? She loves to listen. With her really big ears. Elephant can hear her friends from very far away. Where are your ears? Take a long breath. And let it all the way out. Hold your body still and listen. There are so many sounds. From the right and the left, from up high and down low. From far away and up close. Listen. What do you hear? Listen. Now what do you hear? Take a long breath in. And let it all the way out.